It's time for the six, so let's take a look at six things coming up here in Indy. Stop, drop, and roll on down to the convention center. It's a big week for Indy as FDIC International returns to the Circle City. Well, downtown workers, we appreciate you. In honor of Workforce Week this week, Downtown Indy Inc. has a number of events planned around the city. We'll share a few laughs this week for a great cause. Comedy Sports is hosting an event called Laughs for Learning on Wednesday at 7 p.m. The improv comedy show will raise money for a camp that helps kids on the autism spectrum. On Wednesday, denim is about more than just fashion. It's about standing in solidarity with victims of sexual assault. If you want to spread awareness for victims' rights, come down to Monument Circle just before noon and then take part in the Denim Day Walk. A special handmade marketplace returns this Saturday at 9 a.m. Shop with a purpose and raise money for the Fair Haven Foundation. That organization helps provide housing to families of people receiving care at Indianapolis hospitals. This event runs until 4 o'clock at Cornerstone Lutheran Church in Fishers. And then taking steps to fight breast cancer, this Saturday you can take part in the Susan G. Komen Race for the Cure at Military Park. So a very busy week ahead, Jason. Back to you.
Lauren, thank you so much, and thank you for joining us here on Indianapolis This Week. For Rafael Sanchez, Katie Hines, Lauren Casey, and our entire team, have a fantastic Sunday, everybody.